You know, the Red Iron Award came about because of Ivan Sr. So it's awarded after our dad, and it has his values of hard work, dedication, passion, great attitude, earning trust, and you know, you earn respect, it's not given. It's the person who represents the closest values of Ivan Sr.
Whenever he started, he came in like a bang, and he delivers that leadership ability with a very high standard that he puts out on everybody he's around.
You know, not very many owners just let you go out there and do as much flat work as you want to do in one port.
If his recommendation that even goes against what may be the norm, if it's better for the job, better for the product, they'll listen because of that amount of trust. We had always had a good reputation, and Ben has made that reputation great as far as our concrete flat work. And his crew does the same thing.
The best flat work crew in the United States is the team that Ben Hill put together, that developed, he's trained them. Ben has earned the trust and respect of all the testing agencies. So it's not us saying that they're the best in the United States. It's all the testing agencies that test concrete that says, hey, your guys are the best. And Ben Hill leads that team. It's a big mission. It's a big part of us.
He is not about to go do work that is gonna suffer because of a situation, whether it's weather or, you know, situations are just not quite right. He is not gonna do something that he knows isn't gonna deliver the product that he can stand behind.
Ben, there used to be five brothers pour a 4,000 foot slab, and we struggled every ounce of the day, and you pour 40,000 foot and you make it look simple. So congratulations, it's very special. Not very many people have won that award.
There's nobody more deserving of this award than you. I'm very proud of you, very, very happy to have you part of our team. Wish you all the best of luck and congratulations.